my whole life. I've been a good man. We messed up, Sarah.
There, there.
I should have watched. Taken the chance.
There's time. Ivashkin says we could try again when things calm down.
You gotta do it, you know. You got to.
It's okay, Ian. Just let it out. Let it all out.
different. Can I help you with anything?
Are you human?
Sarah Lindwall. Payload technician at your service. A rare sight, am I right?
I'd say so. You're the first normal living human I've seen.
There's not many left down here. Most of them are up on the plateau.
You mean at Omicron?
Yeah.
There's no one alive at Omicron.
You've been there?
I've been all over. The power plant at Upsilon. The ruins of Lambda. The abandoned Delta, Theta.
You've been to Theta?
There's not a lot left at Pathos 2.
And, I'm the only living person you've met. You mean I'm the last living human on the planet?
I'm sorry.
Who are you again?
Simon Jarrett.
Stationed at?
Nowhere. I used to work in a bookshop in Toronto. Long story.
Then what the hell are you doing here?
I'm trying to find the Ark.
Why would you? How do you know about that?
I've heard it's the last hope for mankind.
Damn right it is. Now what do you want with it?
Take it to the gun at Phi. Launch it into space.
That was the plan, all right. I've been guarding it ever since we brought it back to Tau. I just couldn't bring myself to let go. Tell you the truth, I don't have the strength to help. And I certainly don't have the time to wait for the next sentient thing shuffling through here.
Thank you. Can I get you anything? Do anything for you?
You could kill me.